On a these, we are solving for x once again. So we must multiply both sides by 2 hua. So multiply by 2 hua here, and multiply by 2 hua right over here. These ones cancel out, and we have x squared equals z times the 2 hua. Like a these. Now we're going to take the square root of both sides, and we get x equals, since it's a square, it's going to take the plus or minus over these. We have the positive or negative value of z times a 2 hua. Which you could also write if you wanted to, but wouldn't have to, is 2 hua z. I nailed it. I got it.